Hi, my name is Mark Ikonomu. I am a competitive bodybuilder, fitness nut, and mammoth athlete. In December of 2018, Mammoth Supplements released Mammoth Meal to the world, and that's where this story begins. Mammoth has given me a challenge to survive on nothing but Mammoth Meal for 30 days straight. I can use other Mammoth products, and if I want to, I can add other ingredients to my Mammoth Meal shake. I've never done anything like this before, and I'm looking forward to taking you with me on my journey. All right, we are on day 24 of the meal challenge, which means it's day one of peak week, 7 days to go before we are finished. So I'm currently just going for some fasted cardio, and I've got some mammoth burn here to kind of help kickstart the metabolism and get things going. Okay, so I'm all done my workout now, and I'm gonna break this fast, get a shake into me. So for post-workout shake, it's gonna include Mammoth Meal, of course. And I only have one tub left of the strawberry. And as you can see, I've been through four tubs of it already. So I do have some other flavors as well, but we're gonna dip into this last tub of strawberry shortcake here. I've just been editing videos, getting caught up on all the days I've been behind, but right now I'm about to go pump out some delts and triceps. And for pre-workout, I'm stacking Mammoth Pump with Mammoth Burn. So really going to kickstart the metabolism, get fat burning, make me all sweaty, and try and get as pumped up as I can for this workout. Okay, so that's a wrap for day 24. It was a good day. I got to the gym twice today. Got in there for fasted cardio today. I got 40 minutes in, which was good. I'm noticing I'm feeling very, very flat and depleted after I get done the cardio workouts, which is pretty normal, just because I don't have many calories in me when I'm doing them. But in terms of the weights, I definitely feel like I'm still drying out and leaning out, especially when I was pumping delts. I noticed a lot more vascularity coming in through the front delts while I was lifting. So I'm gonna start trying to just push everything continuing going forward for the last week. Tomorrow the game plan is hopefully fast at cardio, but we'll see how the day goes. If not fast, I'll probably end up getting it in just before it closes there at night. But I'm still feeling like I'm drawing out a lot. I'm noticing some veins kind of coming up in the torso a little bit, but I'm just gonna keep pushing and we'll see how it goes for the last week.